It was incredible,
something
guys.
New.
I really, really something incredible and special. And last time I felt this harmony in a band was BG's, dude.
Yeah.
Hello, hey ladies and gentlemen. We are back with Righteous Brothers.
Righteous Brothers. We are four.
Us or them? I don't know. Let's find out who is Righteous Brothers, guys.
Okay.
That's the band's name. I think brother's name. I don't know how many they are.
And it's 1964.
60s psychedelic vibes. Time to experience them, dude.
Let's do it.
Before we begin, guys, consider subscribing. Believe this guy right here. Subscribing is really, really important.
And him as well.
Yep. Because, guys, it just gives us so much motivation, energy, you know, just makes us go on and go on with these amazing songs and albums and whatever it is, whatever you guys request, we are doing them. So make sure to do it, guys. It's just red one button that you need
let's
to press.
Let's dive into this, man.
Now, let's go, guys. Less talk, more music. Let's go.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like grief in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, but baby, baby, I know it. You lost that love and feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. You lost that love and feeling. Now it's gone, gone.
What a voice.
This is so psychedelic, dude. I love it.
In your eyes when I reach for you. You're starting to criticize little things I do. It makes me just feel like crying. Cause baby,
baby,
something beautiful.
Melody and what a sound.
Baby, baby, I'd get down on my knees for you.
You.
If you would only love me like you used to do, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Dude, what a voice.
We had a love you don't find every day.
That's something new.
This is something new, dude, and I'm tripping.
Us.
It made me trip for a while.
Yeah, and on the background, was it synthesizer? or orchestra, no clue, or what was that?
No clue. Sometimes, you know, when there's so much going on in the song.
Yeah, it's something new, man. Their vocals, man, both of them. When second guy started, like right guy started this singing, like I thought he would be the leader of the singing.
But you were wrong.
Music. But second, like left guy, just when he started, man, his vocal was.
It was incredible, guys. I really, really something incredible, special. And last time I felt this harmony in a band was Bee Gees, dude.
Yeah. But this is was this after was, it.
Yeah, this was like perfect harmony as well. Yeah. Of course, Bee Gees was after this because this is 1964.
Yeah.
Can you imagine, dude, how long it was? But, dude, and did you catch some Doors elements in the song as well?
Yeah.
Like with the instruments?
Human Riders on the song when they have background drumming and
it
stuff.
It was all about 60s. 60s yeah. had the sound. You know, 60s sound is so cool and amazing. It's just more psychedelic. In 70s, it went to more to hard and progressive rock.
Yeah.
In 60s, it was entirely psychedelic. Pop and psychedelic, dude.
Yeah.
One side Beatles was rolling and another one Rolling Stones and so many others. It
Creedence.
Was just great. Creedence as well, of course. And so many other bands, dude. If you name it, you will just for sure miss one. But these guys right here, dude, what are their names? Righteous Brothers.
They are cool, man.
How long have they been playing and singing as well?
Yeah, I'm give really us all the information about them, guys, and give us the links, like one of the best quality videos.
This was really something really special. I love when they are exchanging vocals constantly, you know, into the song. And when they're in the refrain, they're both singing at the same time with this amazing vocal
abilities. And improvisation.
Wow, dude, it was insane. When he starts screaming.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love when they are doing it in the song.
Yeah, it was cool.
I love when singers are going like nuts in some songs and just like going high pitch extremely. And I know Ian Gillan does that. I know Robert Plant does that. Now these guys do that as well.
Almost everyone from 70s, 60s.
Almost every really great and greatest vocalist do that, which is really amazing. Which shows your entire ability, entire skills.
Yeah, that's the expression, of everything.
That's what crowd wants, dude. That's what people want. That's what fans want. That
makes you entertain.
Exactly. If you are an amazing singer, you should demonstrate it on the stage and on the songs.
Yeah. Put whole effort.
Exactly.
Thank you guys so much. Thanks.
Great brothers, dude. First impression is really they are outstanding. They are really amazing.
Yeah.
Really harmonic. That's most important. When there's like a couple of singers in a band, no matter in a band, in solo, whatever it is, dude, it's necessary that it should be harmonized as much as possible.
Yeah.
Because it makes perfect balance to
and
the song.
And it was harmonized perfect, man.
It was perfectly harmonized, dude.
Yeah.
These brothers and they have just I don't know, this kind of amazing connection and chemistry between each other, which is essential for the song to be really amazing, dude. It's really one of the greatest features that song should have.
Exactly.
Thank you guys so much for that. Make sure to subscribe once again, guys. I know we've been repeating it. My brother's always singing, dude. You should see him.
I have this melody in my brain right now.
You should see him when we are not doing reactions. He's almost entire day he's singing.
Yeah, in bathroom.
And
all
now
the time.
He's playing a guitar as well. Like he started to play guitar as well, and he's just unstoppable.
Yeah,
he's just unstoppable, guys. Soon, maybe in a couple of months, when he'll be like,
I will demonstrate my skills.
Yeah, on a nice level, he will demonstrate his skills. Let's see, and I will be like back vocal, like terrible singer on the background.
Yeah,
let's see.
Maybe.
Let's see, dude. We will try our best.
Try, yeah.
Thank you guys so much once again, and see you next time.
See you guys.
Bye.
Good luck.